two young folks are suing for reported missing on Friday in Northern California. They were